In a new interview, Donald Trump also claimed that President Biden was high on cocaine during the State of the Union, saying he was all jacked up at the beginning. By the end, he was fading fast. Huh, it almost sounds like Donald Trump knows exactly what it feels like to be on cocaine. You know, like at the beginning, you've got a lot of energy. But then, by the end, you're fading fast.
Just recently heard that Saudi Arabia and Russia will be doing...